Hello, if you are joining us. Welcome. Comment below, let me know you are watching this. Give us a thumbs up, give us a like. Welcome to Rock Choir, 3 o'clock sing along, keeping Britain singing. Hopefully this is live, hopefully you're picking up on the video. Yes, I can see some likes and love comments. Awesome, comments. Oh, first comment, I can't read from here. I'm definitely live, aren't I? He's watching. Hi from Emma's Warminster Choir. Hello everyone. And comment below, let me know where you are watching from. Are you in the UK? Maybe you're abroad, who knows? Comment, let me know which choir you're in, or if you're not in Rock Choir, where are you? I'm Narelle, joining us today. We are 3 o'clock, Rock Choir, keeping Britain singing. We're gonna wait a few moments to let people log on and join in with the video. So just keep coming in, let me know who you are, where are you from? What room in the house are you in today? Very exciting. Maybe you're in the garden because it's sunny. Who knows? Maybe you're dancing in your living room. Are you cooking? Who knows? Eating your Easter eggs? Who's eating a lot of chocolate this weekend? Hands in the air. I'm gonna finish the rest of my Easter eggs today. Yeah, we've got lots of people joining us, good. So we'll let people keep joining us. Welcome if you've just joined us to Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir. Who have we got? Hi, Terry. Hi, Laura. Hello, Kate Dimmer from Bicester Rock Choir. Hello from Rebecca's Wakefield Choir, Jean Timmons. Margaret from West Norfolk with Mike Tandy. Emma Victoria Webber's watching. Oh, hi, Emma. Gemma, hello. Hello, everyone. Welcome. If you're just joining us, it's Keep Britain Singing with Rock Choir, 3 o'clock daily coming to you. I am Narelle. I'm your host today. So comment below. Let me know if you're here. Whereabouts in the country you're from. And we'll just give it a few moments while people join. Although it's quite sunny, so they might be out in the garden. Welcome, welcome one and all. Comment, tell me where you're from, what you're doing, which exciting room in the house are you in today? During lockdown, are we staying in the living room? Maybe you're in the kitchen? Are you in the garden? You've been out in the garden today because it's sunny? Comment below, let me know. I'd like to hear from you. Make sure we know people are logging on and watching. 3 o'clock, Keep Britain Singing. My name is Narelle, and I will be doing some warm-ups with you today, and we're singing Firework by Katy Perry. So prepare to sing nice and loud and high. Just reading the, I can't read from here, I'm short-sighted. Sorry, I'm off the move. Shout out, yes, shout out to Chintan and Lani for the choice of song. Yes, you requested Firework by Katy Perry, so we're doing that today for you. Who else have we got? Hello from Dorset Rock Choir, Leslie Barlow. Margaret Stainbridge, got a shout, you did. Are you happy? Good. Karen Day, hello from sunny Petersfield. I think I'm about to wake up my cat. Well, they have a lot of naps, the cats. Anne Fraser, hello to fellow Rockies from Anne, who's in the Wilmslow Choir. Christine Birchall, it's freezing in London. You wore a coat to walk the dog for the first time in weeks. What's going on? It's been sunny all weekend. It is a bit cold today, but it's sunny again, so day off, yay! And it's Rock Choir o'clock from Catherine Stambach Choir. Go on, Angela Davies, it's bank holiday. Monday motivation. Right, I think, have we got enough of you on here? Let's have a look. What's up, tough to you, what you done? Been riding your bike, amazing. You've all been keeping busy, lovely. Right, I think we've got a few of you on. So if you've just joined us, welcome to Rock Choir. 3 o'clock sing along, keeping Britain singing. My name is Narelle. All right, I'm gonna reduce the music volume now. Let me cheat that now. Woo. There we go. Okay, so, hello. So, I'm Narelle. I'm a rock choir leader up in West Yorkshire. So I have choirs in Bradford, Halifax, Huddersfield, and Dewsbury. So all leaders are the same. We have to go count on our fingers which choirs we run. So hello and welcome. If you are a Rock Choir member, comment below, let me know which choir you're in, who's your choir leader. And if you're not a Rock Choir member, that doesn't matter either. Comment below, tell me where you are in the UK, or maybe you're in another part of the world, listening abroad, who knows. And it's lovely to hear from you. And we're gonna do a bit of Katy Perry Firework today, which was requested. So There we go. Right, so what we're going to do first, we're going to do a bit of a physical warm-up first because it's Bank Holiday Monday. We're going to have some Monday motivation, a bit of partying, just to get a bit of movement, loosen up, get rid of any stress that we might have been building up, just to get the bodies ready for singing. Then we'll do some vocal warm-ups and then we'll do firework. Okay, so physical warm-ups. Just follow me and all will be fine. If I can find the track, there we go. Okay, so let's have a nice big stretch. Let's wake ourselves up this afternoon. Maybe you have a little nap this afternoon, I don't know. Oh, another stretch. Lovely. Okay, so let's roll those shoulders back, loosen any tension in the neck shoulder area. Lovely. And forward. Oh, I can see you rolling those shoulders, looking good. And look to your left. And forward. Right. Forward. Left. Forward. Right. Forward. Now head down, just gently stretch your neck out side to side. Just be careful if you've got any neck or shoulder injuries, don't hurt yourself too much. Okay, head back up, breathe in, raise those shoulders, ready? Give yourself a little shake, loosen out, and again. Lovely, another big stretch. Ooh, good. Okay, we're gonna sway out and in, are we ready? One, two, three, let's go. So just a nice sway, like you're dancing in your living room, maybe you're in your garden, maybe you're in the kitchen, let me know. It's the exciting world of being locked down at home. Okay, so let's do a little double click side to side. Are you ready? So if you are not a member of Rock Choir, don't worry, this is just some rock choir moves that we sometimes do, but just dance around your kitchen, living room, wherever you are, however you want. Just get the blood moving a little bit, yeah? Let's do high and low clicks, so we'll do one high, one low. Good. Some Rockies may recognise this backing track. It's one of the songs we do, Can't Stop the Feeling by the gorgeous Justin Timberlake. Okay, let's do clock side side. Good. Let's get a party started. It's Monday. Monday motivation is bank holiday. So some of you may be off work. Some of you might not be. I don't know. Okay, so now we're going to do a bit of rhythm. So it's a disco clap. One and two. So you're going to do one and two. There we go. Now two and two. Let's do three and three. Can you do it? Ready? One, two, three. One, two, three. One. Back to single clap. Yeah. Nice. That's it. Get moving. Dance around your living room. What do you want to do? Now I'm going to let you freestyle. Whatever you want. Yeah. Get Beyonce. Get Tina Turner. Whatever moves you want to do, as you like. I don't know. Freestyle. I'd love to see you. What freestyle your moves you're doing. Yeah? Feeling good? Good. Right. We'll stop it there. Lovely. Okay. So welcome if you've just joined us. We've just done a physical warm-up just to get the blood going and to loosen any tension in the neck shoulder area. My name's Narelle. We are doing Rock Choir Live now. So let's do some breathing exercises. Okay. So take a deep breath and hiss for as long as you can. Breathing in. Just stop when you need to. I'm tired out now doing that warm-up. I'm eating too many chocolate Easter eggs. Okay, well done if you're still going. I always lose concentration. Let's do it again. So deep breath, and this time, shh, for as long as you can. Okay, breathing in. It's quite calm in this one, isn't it? Shh, keep going if you can. Maybe your pets or your kids are calming down now because you're telling them to shh. Well done if you're still going. If you're not, don't worry, it's done. Okay, let's do some lip trills. So just loosen up the lips so we can do a bit of singing. So, like a horse. Yeah? And then just do sirens up and down with that. So, very good. Don't worry if you think you look a bit silly or you can't do it. Just try your best. And let's do some sirens up and down. So on the word sing, and with that sound, we're going to go from your lowest note to your highest note and back up and down like that. Okay, so you'll do sing. Your animals in the house might be freaking out. When I do that, my dog goes crazy. So very good. Okay, so we're going to do a some scales, but a tongue twister. So I guess most of you will know Peter Piper picked a piece of pickled pepper. I say piece of pickled pepper. I know some people say, I can't even say it now, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled pepper. Okay, so I'm going with piece because I find it easier. But instead of Peter Piper, we're going to do Katy Perry, because we're doing a Katy Perry song today. We're going to sing Firework, okay? So you're going to say, Katy Perry picked a pickled pepper. Okay, so just say it with me first, just to get used to it, okay? Katy Perry, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. Good. Move those mouths, articulate, get it ready for some singing. Okay, so then we're going to now incorporate that into a bit of a scale, which will start off low and slow, and then we're going to climb and get higher and higher and quicker and quicker and quicker. Okay, so the first one, just have a listen to how it goes. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. Okay, listen again. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. And that's it, okay? Then it'll climb higher. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. Higher and quicker. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. Okay, so that's how it's gonna work. So we'll climb and get quicker and quicker. So just follow me. Try your best, don't worry if you're struggling with it or you lose it halfway through or you get your words jumbled up. Doesn't matter, it's all fun, okay? Are we ready? Katy Perry, let's go, after four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. Higher. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. A little bit quicker. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. Katy Perry picked a piece of pickled pepper. Getting quicker. Making, oh, I forgot the words. Pickled pepper, see? That. Don't worry if you didn't, bit of a tongue twister just to do a few scales. Okay, so another warm-up again today, just some fun warm-ups, get the brain working, get the vocal cords singing before we do Firework by Katy Perry. Okay, so we're going to do I'm Alive, Alert, Awake, Enthusiastic, because it's Monday and it's bank holiday and it's Monday motivation. Okay, so the words are I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. So some of my choir members might know how to do this. Some of you might have done this before. Some of you may have never done it before. Okay, so I'll do it from basics, yeah? Let's try it together. 1, 2, 3. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. Yeah, and again. 1, 2, 3. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. And that is good to hear, and I hope you are. Okay, so there is a melody to that. Which we'll sing now. I'll sing that for you, and then we'll do some actions as well. So you're gonna go. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, wake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. And I forgot to tell you that your verse is part way through. So it's I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. So watch out for that one. And it's to the tune. It's if you're happy and you know it's happy, isn't it? Yeah. Shall we try it together? Ready? 1, 2, 3. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. Are you? I'm alive, alert, awake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, enthusiastic. We got it, yeah? One more time before we do actions. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, you going? Okay, so we've got some actions for it. So you're going to go, I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. So it's heads, shoulders, cross, thigh, clap, click. So let's just say it and do the movements. We'll do it nice and slow. If you've done it before, this will be easy. If you haven't, we're going slow. Let's try it, okay? So one, two, three. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. We got it. Should we try singing it with her? Yeah? I'm alive, ready with the movements. One, two, three. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. And if you want, when you're slapping your thighs, you can do a little squat as well. So I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. If you want to make it a bit harder, if you don't want to, just don't bother with the squat. Should we try again? Should we go a bit quicker? I'm alive, ready, one, two, three. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. Yeah! I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. Woo! I'm alive, alert, awake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. Yeah! Makes me feel good. Have you got it? I hope so, because you're going to do it on your own now. And I will play piano. I'll sing with you, but you do the actions on your own. Yeah? Are you ready? Don't worry if you haven't got it or you're struggling, just have fun with it or make up your own moves. And remember, these Facebook Live videos, you can go back and watch again. So if you're like, actually, I want to get, I'm bored now, I want to have a go at knowing that inside out, watch it again. You ready? One, two, three. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. I'm alive, alert, awake. I'm awake, alert, alive. I'm alive, alert, awake, enthusiastic. These. So give yourself a round of applause. Woo! My choirs, one of my members gave me these clappers, so instead of clapping my hands, we do this. Gets a bit annoying after a while, I think, with the noise. So, how are you all doing? Before we do a bit of singing, let's just check in on the comments. Let me know where you are, what choir you're in, who's your choir leader. If you're not a member of Rock Choir, you're just joining in for the daily sing-alongs for Keep Britain Singing. Let us know, and welcome if you've just joined. I am Narelle, I'm your host today. Let's have a little look at the comments, what you're doing. You lost it. Where have you gone? The screen's frozen. Oh, just check your Wi-Fi if the screen's frozen. I'm hoping it's working for everyone. Yes, the clapper is out. It is a tongue twister. Love the warm-ups. Good. Okay, don't worry if it's if you can't do it. It's just a bit fun. Hurrah for the clappers. Yes, exactly. They are great. So hopefully you're all having fun. Are we ready to do a little bit of firework? Right. Let's get my gear set up. So this was requested. Now, Firework by Katy Perry. This is a song we did in Rock Choir 4 years ago. So I'd forgotten it, now to relearn it. And so some of you may have joined after we've done this, so won't know the Rock Choir arrangement, and that's fine. As some of you were members, you may not remember your harmony part because it was a while ago. It's not one that we perform anymore. So if you just want to sing the tune, I'm just going to sing the tune. We will have a choir singing with us, a virtual choir. I'm not going to bring a choir in right now. So if you can't remember your harmony part, that's fine, sing the tune. If you've never done this song before, just sing the tune with me. If you don't know the song, if you've never heard of it, just dance around your living room and just have some fun, yeah, or grab a cuppa or something. So yes, guys, thank you for requesting this song. Just a bit of background, Katy Perry's Firework, it came out 10 years ago, so it was released in 2010, around October, November time. Can you guess why? Maybe because it was Bonfire Night? And it reached number 3 in the UK chart, and it was number 1 in America on the Billboard charts. It was a big song, but you may, some people, it's a long time, it's 10 years ago, so kind of you forget about tracks from, you know, unless it was a massive, massive one. But it's a great track. When you sing it, you should feel empowered. And also I think it's really, the lyrics, if you listen to them, really relevant right now. And I would like to say this for the key workers. I think this song is for you. So when we do the, do you remember the first week we did the clap for the carers and clap for the NHS and clap for the key workers? Around my area in the street, we had neighbours had fireworks going off and people on the doors were clapping, and I just thought, firework is the perfect track for this. So I'm dedicating this to all our key workers out there. Thank you so much for everything that you're doing for us all. And I hope everyone is staying safe, staying home and looking after yourselves. So, like I say, let's just go for it. If you don't know, just dance around. If you do, join in. Right, let's get it going. Might need to turn it up a little bit. Hang on. One, two, three, four.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel that already buried deep, 6 feet under streams, but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you?
Puns. Oh, that makes me feel really good singing it. It feels really, really self-empowering, which I know a lot of the rock choir songs we do are, so very empowering. Did you enjoy it? Did you sing it? Did you remember your harmony part if you were in rock choir 4 years ago? Comment below and let me know. It'd be interesting to see who remembered their part. Don't worry if you didn't. Were you dancing around? I forgot to mention that there was moves in this one. It was a while ago. There was the little punch in the air with that it was a bit tricky. Anyway, let me have a look at your comments. Let's see what's going on. Who was joining in? One of my favourites, Joe King. Brilliant. Oh, Philip, I'm glad you've enjoyed the session. Yeah, don't worry if you've never heard of the track before. Go have a listen to the original by Katy Perry. It's 10 years old now, so... how apt. Sandra Wheeler, brilliant, you've hit the nail on the head. If you only knew what the future holds, after a hurricane comes a rainbow. I think, listen to the lyrics of this track, if you don't know it, they're really apt for now. And I just think it's really relevant in these times. I'm so glad you've enjoyed it. Yesterday, Xander, did you all see Xander yesterday dressed as a fried egg? What an awesome costume, I felt a bit underdressed today. And the lovely chocolate warm-ups. I think he set a challenge to say what was your favourite Easter egg, some pictures of your eggs, that kind of stuff. Have you all eaten all your Easter eggs? I'm going to be eating some more this afternoon. I had a fried egg sandwich for breakfast because Xander was dressed as a fried egg. Now, tomorrow, you have got a double whammy. You have got Liga and Christiana, who are sisters, and they are both rock choir leaders. So, we keep it in the family in rock choir. We've got couples, we've got sisters. So make sure you tune in tomorrow at 3 o'clock. And you will be singing, I believe it's Symphony, which is a recent one. So I hope you enjoy that. It's been brilliant having you here. Thank you so much for tuning in and listening in. My challenge for you is I want you to list 5 things that you are grateful for and comment them below because I want to read them. Because we are in trying times, it's a strange time at the moment. So sometimes it's the simplest things that just give us a bit of joy. So 5 things. So for example, I'll give you an example of one. Went to the supermarket a couple of weeks ago when there was all the lack of stock because people were panic buying. Well, I got the last tin of beans on the shelf. I got the last hand wash on the shelf and there's loads of loo rolls. So I was super happy about that. And that... that made me happy, which normally, you know, a few weeks ago, before all this lockdown stuff happened, I've been like, meh. Now I'm like, wah! What else? Chocolate makes me happy. And it was Easter yesterday, so that's awesome. I've got more chocolate to eat today. My husband and my dogs are keeping me sane. Rock choir. I'm grateful for rock choir. And music. So have we given you 5 there? I don't know. Comment below. Let's see what you're saying. But think of your 5 things. List them. It's been a pleasure having you here. Please tune in tomorrow. Every day. We're keeping Britain singing with Rock Choir Live. 3 o'clock. And remember, guys, Rock Choir Term, Virtual Choir, starts a week today. So we've got a week left and we're back singing. They can't stop us singing together. So sending you love. Please look after yourselves and each other. Stay home. Let's get this lockdown done with so we can get back together at some point. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Sending you love. Thank you, everyone. Bye.